Allô, si, si. Ah, DJ. Thank you. Hello, T. Right. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I can't hear you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Right, we are just about to start the program. We do apologize for starting late due to some circumstances beyond our control. But we're going to speed up so that we can meet up with the time. We have a lot to do tonight. Within a very short period of time, and I believe we cover it all before the time. Thank you very much. Right, I am the MC for tonight. My name is Marvelous T, Marvelous Tunde. The celebrant happens to be my niece, and I love her so much. And I just believe that God is going to take control of what we're going to do tonight. Amen? Amen, somebody? Ah, say King Soyo, Bani. King Soyo, Abi King Soyo, Egun. Eka Leo. Eka Leo. Eku Joko. Inu mi dun pupo lati ri wa ni asale yi. A dupe lo Olorun to da wa si ti ko fi wa sile to pa wa mo to je ka oju wa ri 50th birthday Oluwa Kemi. Bibeli so wipe ninu gbogbo ki a ma dupe. A si n dupe fun gbogbo nkan t'Olorun se fun wa. O da wa si ko gbowo lo wa. A n lo, a n bo. Ko n se agbara wa bi ko se agbara Olorun. Opo ojo lo ti ro ti ile ti fi mu. Tori na adupe atopada. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Well, oni Yoruba ma n powe. Oni aya bele o se kini. Aya bele o se kini o. O be ari o ti ya na niyan. Right. Is the celebrant ready to come in now? Are you ready to come in? DJ. Carry go. Thank you. Hey, George, DJ, please, let's rise up as the celebrant is dancing in. Please honor God in our life.
I'm acknowledging you for who you are, for what you've done in my life. Oh, I'm acknowledging you for who you are. Dance up, Papa. I'm acknowledging you for who you are, for what you've done.
Àwọn ọlọ́jọ́ bí ló ṣe ń jó. Eléyìí mú wa o. bá fi ojú sí dansa kì rẹ. Tommy, you are needed here, please. Thank you. Yeah, Baba Waju, please, let's just come forward. Thank you. Eléyìí le lálejì kí ló dé. Baba Ose, thank you, Lord.
Baba Ose, Beru Bama Nuroni Adupe.
Koti la mi sofare,
Ododo Remi.
Koti la mi sofare,
Ododo Remi.
Olorun.
Àmọ́ lọ́jọ́ bí.
Bàbá wa gbà mí o.
Ẹlẹ́bùrù kẹ́ bàbá bá mi ṣe.
Ìwọ ló ṣoore àná. Oore èsì mọ́nú ọdún táwa yìí. Ìdájú tó bọ̀ ń bẹ́pẹ́ wá sí ṣe tọ́lá. Bàbá wa gbà kó so.
Ọlọ́run o bàbá.
Ohun yóò bá wù káyé wí ohun tó bá wù kan sọ. Èmi yóò máa wù wọ́n. Ẹni tó bá kà ṣẹ́bí ohun ló ní ìrora. Iṣẹ́ táwọn gbà ní.
Ọlọ́run ayọ̀ bá mi ṣe.
Ohun tí mo rò wípé ọlẹ́ ó ti ṣe bàbá. Ó mọ wípé èyí tó bá kú àyànjú. Ọ̀rọ̀ ayé mi dágbọ̀ndàbọ̀ má gbàgbé mi ó he.
Mọ̀táyé bá sọ ẹ̀dá o, má fi bú ẹ bó dọ̀lá. Àwa la mọ tá a ṣe fún lẹ́sẹ̀ iṣẹ́ yìí ayé fẹ́lẹ́. Tèmi tó mi lẹ́rù o, tèmi tó mi lẹ́rù o. Tẹ̀mí tó mi lẹ́rù ẹ̀dàkùn ẹ̀dàbọ̀ ẹ má fi kú. Ṣé rí tí 80% ẹ̀dá láyé tí wọ́n bá ti fẹ́ràn mi. Èmi ti fi 20% tó kù bí wọ́n sílẹ̀ fún mi kọ́ máa gbé mú.
Ọ̀rọ̀ kan gbé mi lọ́kàn yìí fẹ́lẹ́.
se loro kan gbe mi lokan fuke fuke oro kan ja mi lokan je o gbe mi lokan gidi kan olorun ba mi se temi lai pe lai jina ayo mi bere de lai pe lai jina e o wa ba mi pe o pe la
lai pe lai jina
lai pe lai jina
ayo mi bere de lai pe lai jina
lai jina ara o
e o wa ba mi pe
to je wi pe
e o je ajeyo
e o ja ajeyo e tubu lo le bẹ́ẹ̀ni o
ẹ o jẹ ajẹyọ ẹ o tun de ilọlẹ
ẹ tun de take away lọ
ẹ o jẹ ajẹyọ
ẹ tun de take away lọ
ẹ o tun de ilọlẹ
ẹ o jẹ ẹ o mu
ẹ o jẹ ajẹyọ
alayọ mi ni Jesu
alayọ mi ni
alayọ mi ni o
ẹsẹ o ẹsẹ ẹsẹ thank you very much
alayọ mi ni
Jesu Christ baba.
DJ Pasioti, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you very much. God bless you all. Can we be seated, please? Thank you. Bo se njo yen o je ran ti gba ti mo se 30 years bi mo se yi na ni e mo kan yi mo yi mo yi. Thank you. Thank you, everyone. Right. We're going to start by praying. I'm going to get someone to give us an opening prayer. Because before we do anything, we need to commit whatever we do into the hands of God. It gives me that pleasure to call Mrs. Oluwa Toyin Abeyuwa Olayinka. Can we give her a round of applause, please? Epa tewo. She's on her way now. That's my beautifulness. Moni won opo lowo won yapa.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. I'm so excited to be here today, and well, the first thing I'll do here is we'll pray to get the occasion started. So please, let's bow down our heads and pray. Father, in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we thank you for today. We give you all the glory. We give you all the adoration. We thank you for making this day to be possible, and we thank you for everybody that has come to rejoice with my sister. Father, we give you glory in the name of Jesus. Father, I want to thank you that this occasion is starting. Everyone present here today will have a very fulfilled day in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, we hand over this occasion once again onto your hands, that you are the chairman of this occasion, and we acknowledge your presence even in this occasion today. Therefore, we give you all the glory. And once again, we thank you, Lord, because today is going to be the most beautiful day of my sister Kemi Kolakapo's life, in Jesus' name. Father, we thank you, for we have prayed in Jesus' name. Amen.
Thank you. Another round of applause for her, please. Thank you very much. Thank you. Right. Ati fitolu atu ajuba yinsi. So, ati mokwe, olon ti wala anewa. Kawama ashe itukulo. Right, the first thing I'm going to do now is to alert you guys about the fire exit, which is very important. In case of anything, well, agbadura ko ni sin kankan lagboro Olorun. But oni ka ma fi ina si ori kini sun, ori orule sun. So we have two fire exits here. One at the end there on that corner that leads you straight outside. Then there's another one there as well. So that one takes you outside. And this is another one here. So may God bless us. I'm going to do a very quick recognition and introduction here now. We all know the celebrant, Luakemi Cole Akapo. And that's the husband, Mr. Babatunde Akapo, and the children. Right. Please, I want you to help me clap for these people once I mention their names. We are all important. But firstly, I'm going to introduce the DJ for tonight, DJ Pasiti. Thank you very much. He's a very good DJ. Fantastic. We're going to enjoy him tonight. He's got Olishirishirishirishi. Atoni Egun. Atoni Yibo. Atoni Ausa. Gbogbo Eloni. God bless you. The next person I'm going to introduce to you, I'm going to recognize, is Temidayo Photos and the crew. Ebam Patawo Fun. He's a very wonderful man, well known worldwide. The next I'm going to introduce to you is a very good brother of mine, a very talented musician. We've been together for quite a while, and is the person in Larry King and the crew. Ebam Patawo Fun. Teba fe se party, I can guarantee you. Anywhere, boje Iraq le fe lo, boje Afghanistan is available. May God help us. May God help us. Right, the next person I'm going to talk about here is a very good brother of mine. As you know, I'm also a musician. I play all sorts of musical instruments. But ko se se ki wa korin bi party a blow mi lale. But a very good friend of mine, a worldwide saxophonist. Put your hands together as I call Ola Sax. Ebam Patawo Fun Dada. Again, he's a very nice person. If we need to any occasion, again, Nigeria, lefe lo ni. Syria, lo si do tin jagun o, bo epe atele yin lo. The next person I'm going to call is the catering services. Olilicious. Ebam Patawo Fun O. The catering service. Awon lo ma fun alo. Patawo e ni jeun o. Orisirisi onje lo wa lale yi. Ebiripo jebu wa. Iyan wa. Amala wa. Onje wo lo tu wa ba mi so. Jollof rice. Ki lo tuku. Ikokore. Ewa beji gbogbo e sa ma lo ba won. Won ma provide for yin. May God bless us. Right. Without wasting much time, because our time is well spent, we're going to go straight to speeches. I want your first sorrow. What in Jamile Konopa, your first sorrow? They want to talk about the celebrant. They want to tell us how they know the celebrant and when they've known the celebrant. I have a very big list here, but I'm going to please beg us to do it because of our time. Right. The first person I'm going to call is my dear sister, very beautiful sister. I've known her for a while as well. Please put your hands together while I call my sister, Mrs. Kainde Badru. Put your hands together, please. Eja Patawo Fun Won. Thank you very much.
Good evening, everybody. My name is Ms. Kehinde Badru. I've known Kemi for more than 26 years now. Kemi is a beautiful soul. Kemi, anytime you call Kemi, Kemi is ready to answer you with anything. She has a loyal heart. I love her so much. Kemi, whatever you ask Kemi, Kemi is so respectful. So I'm very happy that she clocked 50 years today. May the Lord bless you in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amati Lord. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. I'm so glad you are here, and I'm happy to see you. Moni kasini papa, eh, tia, waste time, rara. May God bless you.
Amen.
Thank you very much. Please. Thank you, ma. God bless you. Right. Right. The next person I'm going to call is the celebrant's sister. Bumi. Where is she? Can you come and get her for me, please? While we're waiting for her, I'm going to call the next person. This is my sister I'm going to call. Again, I've known her for a very long time. She's very nice, very loyal, very respectful. Please put your hands together while I call Ronke Ajala. Eba mi patewo komaro 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 komaro. DJ, eba mi phone me won dide ejo. I just play something while she's walking down here. And I'm going to take a step here gradually because you are going to dance here. Yes. Egbe's okay.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Good evening, sir. What can I say? I can just say I'm a member of the family. I've known this family for over 30 years. And Kemi is a sister. She's a very dear, sweet sister to boot. And she's just forever. I mean, her family, you know, gives you, you know, makes you wish that you had a family like that because they're always around each other, she and the sister Bumi. So my prayer for you today is longer life, in good health, and in prosperity. May your children's good days, may you witness your children's good days. And thank you, everybody, for coming from far and wide. May you all get home in peace and love. One love.
Thank you, my sister. God bless you. Thank you. Are we okay? Are we all right? I want to hear your yes or no. Are we okay? Are we hungry? Ah, oh, Lord. Okay. Catering services, they are providing the food. I think they have another 5 minutes for the food. Okay, Bumi is here now. Please put your hands together for my dearest sister, Bumi, Mrs. Awotunde.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for coming. I appreciate you all for coming, for the love that you have for me and my sister. I pray for you that you came here safely and you get back home safely. Amen. You will not die. You will live. I love you all. Oluwa Kemi. Ololade. Abodunrin. I love you so much. I can't exchange you to anybody. She's my sister, my mother, my father. She's everything to me. Koko dani ki yon so kwe mo nife jo awon omo mi lo. I love her dearly. I can do anything for her. Likewise, she can do anything for me. When I'm crying, she's crying. When I'm happy, she's happy. Oluwa Kemi. O ni kuku ojiji. O ni bojo lo jolo. Emi agun gun 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 pe 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 pe. O ni shasheti. Wari no wari lo. Oluwa Kemi, mo nife tu. Too much. And I can do anything for you. I can die for you. Likewise, you can die for me. Oluwa Kemi o. Oku toju. Oku adroti. Mo love her so much. I will not say more than what I'm saying. I have a lot of things to say, but not today. I love you.
I love you so much. Oluwa Kemi. Omo Olufunmi Layo Agbeke. Omo Olatunde Cole. We are brought up like twins. We live in Zaria for 15 good years. Oluwa Ose, I will not say more than that. I love you dearly. Kemoni.
Hello. Ori mi woman. Oluwa Kemi. Abodunrin. Ololade. Ori mi de wu. My sister, you are beautiful. May God bless you. Thank you very much. The next person on my list is another. Oh my God. I want this. Mi ma po ke. Ento ba agbadura lekan. My beautifulness, Oluwa Toyin. Give her another round of applause, please, as she comes forward. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. DJ, thank you. Before she says anything. Hello. Hello. Right. That's my niece, Toyin. I bet you are. I call her, I bet you are. I'll tell you a very easy and short story. When she was very, very a baby, very young, we used to live together near Ebutemeta. And something happened. And she was alone in the house. Huh. My mommy was in le. Baba was in le. Toyin Nikolo was in le. From the first floor, it was raining. She had to jump from that first floor to the ground floor. Ngoko odeshe. Ni mom si mi wani, ah, abe you wa, kilba wole she. She couldn't talk. She was just, praise God. I remember when I used to go to, when I was in my secondary school, I attended St. Finbar's College, Akoka. Mamang besese in the downfall. Mag besese to the school tier wa further down. So yes, Akoka. So the mati day school me, I will take her to her school, then I'll come back. But oh yes, Oluwa Ose. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you very much, Badami. I appreciate the speech. All what Badami said is really very true. I was very brave, but as I grew older, I stopped being brave. But it's all about chemical tonight. I thank God for you. I was envious when Auntie Bumi was talking about loving you. I love you too much. I love you dearly. I want to welcome, acknowledge Senior Rashi. Where is she? Ronke Ajala, Senior Rashida. Where is she? Oh, she's not there. I welcome you. You're welcome. Now, as you can see, Kemi and I, we grew up together in my granny, myself and Sibumi and Kemi. I and Kemi, we've been very, really, 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 really very close. Very, very close. We did things together. We walked the same clothes together. We partied together. We rocked together. Nico, should I say? We rocked together. We partied together. We did things together. Kemi is very secretive, likewise as I am, but we both keep our secrets. No one knows. Do you want to hear something that happened in those days? Do you want to hear was it early 80s? Do you want to hear? Kemi, should I say it? Are you sure? Miko, am I allowed to say it? All right, let me just tell you what secret thing myself and Kemi used to do in those days. In fact, I'll just say, not that we used to do it much, but we did it once. There was a time we had somewhere to go. And Miko said, Kemi, you mustn't go. So, and Kemi now said, there's no way we are not going to go out that night. We were really very young. We used to rock, yes. So Kemi said, you know what, Tony, we have to go. I said, no, we are not going. I said, but Miko said, you cannot go. He said, don't worry. He said, they're going to block the gate, blah, 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 blah. She said, no, we have to go. You won't believe that this my cousin, eh? She sneaked out. Are you listening? We sneaked out. Not only her, we sneaked out together. And there was this, oh my gosh, there was this gate that was locked. And there was no way we could pass. I said, you know what? We're not going to go. She said, what are you saying? We have to go. Do you know we have to go? The gutter. I don't know how to describe it. You know, like in those days, in those areas, you know, the gate was like that. And there was an opening at the gutter. We had to go through that opening. We went that night. Honestly, I can't even believe we had to do that. And so many, many other things. Should I talk? She said I shouldn't talk. So I rest that. But I want to thank God for today for everything. She's 50 years, and I pray you many long life and prosperity. You are beautiful. Your children are beautiful. Your family is beautiful. Your husband, everybody is beautiful. And I want to thank you for many, many more years for you. In Jesus' name, amen.
Thank you very much, Lua Toyin. Thank you. God bless you. Right. The next person I'm going to call, because of our time, we have one. I still got another six people on the list. The next person is Stella Okuribido. Is she here? Stella Okuribido, is she here? Give her a round of applause, please, as she comes, please. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Good evening, everyone.
Well, my man,
Kemo Olalade Asake, Ebo Nikan Shushu. Thank God for her life. That's all I just want to say. When do we start? But I think we're not late. But I think my husband, their friend. I just came up with a major job. My four That is what we have. We shake it. I shake it. Because I'm very as it turns out. I just mama run your syrup. But me show both she lawyer. Tell me about Cindy and Padaboa. That is it. But there is different. What in the area? Me, my way, yeah, but that area, my dear, go on, do. She wants you, why do you go on, do law? Oh, Johnny Suru. Oh, me, Jenny, or Tony Suru. Even lately, ni party come more, boy out, it turned out, I mean. Only get a yo, more gay, where was your shoe, you know, to be money charge, back on that. More bala, where most sorry, I mean, oh, Johnny get a yellow, Connolo, Padabo. Me, tell my body so bad. Getting out two party before I'm sorry, daddy. Mother Bellani, I already learned Padabo. Money Oshema so bad. Only when you need to roll, they don't come pretend you're quiet, old lady. Suru, yeah. Kemo, I love you because oh, baby, be Moshe free. Only Suru Pelumi. She's a good friend, she's a good listener. Thing or doing, she will be there. She will advise you. Oh, but I saw it. I'm a law. Don't bother back, but I didn't share me so funny. Thank you for your life. Why she 60? Why she 70? Why she 80? Why she 100? Papa, near she alone. And me, I go, I show you. But bonking to back toward the bite, mama jet here near she alone. You are a very lovely, good friend. Thank God for her life.
Thank you very much, Sister Stella. Thank you. God bless you. Right. The next person I'm going to call quickly is Yemisi Awojodu. Yemisi Awojodu. Is she here? Is she here? DJ. Thank you. Awojodu. I beg your pardon. I was saying majestically. Hey, oh, got you.
Raise the roof and have some fun.
My sweetheart. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I don't know what to say. I've known Oluwakemi Akapo for more than, more than 40 years.
We were together small. We went to the same church, St. Paul's Breadfruit in Lagos. We've been there for each other. And I thank God for her life today. Even when she was in Holland, she will come to London as well with my small boy. I will never forget. I thank God for his life as well. And also his husband. I always thank you every minute, every second, every hour, every day. Because without him, Kemi will not be here anyway. So I really thank you, sir. Eshe goni, sir. Eku tojo remi. Oluwa awati. Olorun wo ni fin sile. And I thank God for the family. My darling daughters, I will say. And I wish you long life and prosperity. Kemi is a very good friend. Not even a friend, a sister. She's always been there. Whenever you have any problem, she's there for you. I've never seen her. I've never seen her get annoyed. Kemi will never, even if she's annoyed, you will never know. If she tells you something, you take it or you leave it. If she's annoyed, it's either she walk away from you, she will not even say a word to make you more annoyed. So, Kemi, I really love you so much. You are my sweetheart. I thank God for your life. You've gone through a lot, but we thank God for everything. I won't be able to say much because I don't want that tears to come out. Thank you.
God bless.
A round of applause for her, please. Please, thank you very much. Special announcement. Announcement, yes. The food is ready now. We are only waiting for the servers. I think we're waiting for two or more of the servers. But the food is ready. Eje ka foko bale. Ama jeunsin. Ese. Right. Omo badan owo inda. Eje ka lowo yin o. Awon badan to wa nbi eje ka nowo soke. If you are from Iba, ropo nbe yen. Awon badan da. Ama badan owo inda. Eje ka lowo. Okay. Omo badan owo inda. Eje ka lowo yin o. God bless you. Right, I'm going to call Omo Badon Konsi. Please. A very big round of applause for Olamide Laniun Omo Badon Kini. So, Omo Badon Kini. Omo Badon Kini. So, Musiwa. Kilo Ijoko Kusinsiya.
So I'm the celebrant's nephew. I want to wish her a happy birthday. Obviously, she means a lot to me. She's a best friend. She's like a best friend to me. She's my second mother. Like, I love her so much, and she knows I love. And I know she knows. And I love her too. Like all my life, like I've seen Aunt Kemi, like, and I appreciate her for all the things she's done for me. And I'll do anything for her. She knows that. And yeah, I just want to wish you happy birthday, Auntie. Like, you know, I love you, Auntie, and I'll do anything for you. Happy birthday.
Thank you. Are you going with my microphone? Oh, from Losibada. Nibada, ni wak baby, yes, yo. Baba, pelu alo, ni le, nibada, oh. Hey, Nibadan. London, lobby was you want to be Nibadan. Praise God. Right, the next person I'm going to call now, a very beautiful girl. Actually, I've got three more. Not to bore you. Three more after this. a very beautiful, a very talented musician. Onko Yeye. Onko Yeye. It gives me a pleasure to call Boluwa Tife Awotunde. A big round of applause for her. Thank you. Pretty girl. How are you?
I'm good, thank you.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Do you love me?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Hey, everybody. My name is Boluwa Tife Awotunde, and I'm here to celebrate my aunt's birthday. Aunt Kemi, I love you so much. I really, really, really love you. Happy birthday, long life and prosperity. You won't die in Jesus' name. I cover you with the blood of Jesus. I soak you with the blood of Jesus. No weapon against you shall prosper in Jesus' mighty name. Kemoni!
Volu, how did you do that?
Kemoni!
Kemolistic. Right. Thank you very much, Bolu. I thought you were going to sing that song you sang the other day. Fantastic. I'll come back to you. Right. Ha. Owaku, I want boys. Ati, I want girls. I want more bad agri. Jesus. Please put your hands together for Tommy Akapo! Ah! Tommy, let me remind you something before you speak. You know your dad, Tommy. Eh? Footballer, you. If you don't know, seriously, Miko has played for Nigeria football team. He represented Nigeria football team. When I went for the thing to for the selection, oh, mommy, oh, but me could they we go alone play, you know, midfielder, big, Miko, kill him back by defense. Ekon will be a new great footballer. God bless you.
Finally, I want to thank everyone for coming to help me celebrate my mom's 50th birthday. I appreciate that a lot. I want to say happy birthday, Mom. You're my darling. You're my rock, my love, my first love. I love you. I'll do anything for you. I'll cross the line. I'll do whatever it takes to make sure that you're happy. Mom, I want to wish you more smiles, joy, and I hope you enjoy this new chapter in your life. Love you, Mom.
Do we see you swagger? Mom, I love you, Mom. I can do anything for you. You are the best mom in the world. You know, you do all this. Ah, swagger, ko. Oh, it's a Bianco Miko, Uncle Miko, but I don't want me, look, swagger, sake. Sake, Baba. Kokwemeji. Well, I'm going to call on another beautiful girl before I call on the dad. A beautiful girl, very pretty. Toban Loba, Yemoko, yes, Omo Lun Lo. Right, let's put our hand together, please, for Tolu Akapo.
Happy birthday, Mom. Thank you for always being there for me, no matter what. I appreciate it. Also, it's a blessing to have such a wonderful mother as you. Thank you for everything you've done for me, all the advice you've given me, all the support. I wish that you have a happy life and that God showers you with more blessings, more favors, and opens more opportunities for you. And also, I hope you have a good day today and hope no one disturbs you, no one annoys you or anything like that. Happy birthday.
Hey, I know that swagger. Ah! I'm on this swagger, love. Right. You mama saw we pay. Hey, gumula lo shekini. Look at him, bale. Right. I'm going to call Baba, father of the house. I'm going to call Ajoleni. Please, 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 please. Let us give a big for our Papa Babatunde Miko Akavo. Miko, orati. Baba Shabai. From Adagba Mito Kiniko, for Kiniko, Kiniko, Kiniko. It's a go!
Thank you, everyone. Kemi, today is your day. Wishing you happy 50th birthday doesn't seem right, but I'm going to wish you happy 25th for the second time, because you still got the legs and the looks of African goddess, just as I bet you over 40 years ago, you still look more beautiful. December is going to be
23 years of our marriage. And after this, you gave me two beautiful children. Although it has been a joyful ride, we don't come to the other house yet. We managed to stop the rain. I know I stretch and I'm causing stress, but that is just a payback for all those times when I around me in front of my friends. But I see us do. You got it to me.
Please, thank you very much. I've just been informed that the food is ready. Please, let's have from the queue there, and please let's just do it nicely. Thank you very much. While we are doing that, I'll call on my brother Ola Sachs to just give us something very nice. Please give us something. Thank you very much. Ochi. Thank you, Ola Sax. Thank you very much. That was awesome. Wonderful. Thank you. I'm just going to call on the wonderful band, Larry King and the band, to please give us a few minutes while we are having our dinner. Thank you. God bless you.
Oh, Latojo ti mo tin korin kiri me me emi o ri ru olorun yiri se me me latojo ti mo tin je je o emi o ri ru olorun yiri je Latojo ti mo ti korin kiri me me emi o ri ru olorun yiri me kilo ni latojo ti mo ti me me emi o ri ru olorun Ala lo lu ba lo do fa won to ni gbojo Olodun igba ore lari gigi E sha ba mi lo lori ari ba lo jojo Ala ni to lu mi ba le ni to dede lari ki lo kede lari ki lo kede lari ki lo kede lari ki lo kede Olukemi lo sojo iri Olukemi kolu akapo lo sojo ibi o se 50 a se 60 a se 70 aye a se 80 mo so a se 90 a se 100 to ba ti pe 120 a le fi sile pe ko ma lo Olukemi kolu aya akapo aya baba tunde Niko apako Mama ti Mama tomi Mama tomi akapo Mama ti tomi Shun lo she 50 Na she wabayo Nupede ye ta lani to pede Lari kino pede Lari kino pede Lari kino pede Lari kino pede Lari So far, the Lo se 50 mo so Oluwa kemi Aya kapo Egbon mo lu jade agbodo akalaye mo ba rode
Wa wa
Oya ya re mo mo Me ma mo ka mo roju ko Tati la mi so fare
Do 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 re ni
Oya Olorun
Ja Jehova
Best man, oh, you go to Taletolale, Admiralty, oh, go let him be power, yeah. Happy Salami, King of Boys, oh, you go to Taletolale, 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 oh,
I'm gonna be better, I'm gonna need you something higher.
Thank you, Larry King and the band. That was awesome. Wonderful. Thank you very much. Now we're going to hear a bit of music from the DJ while we are waiting for our beautiful sister, DJ Pasio T. Thank you.